Get your fingers out of her mouth, Grace.